reason to be frightened, Miss Ashworth. You are not well at all.